I've been listening to my albums in the car on long family road trips. I think it's cool. I get a kick out of that. It's, you know, I guess I kind of fall under the, you know, family-friendly umbrella, which I don't mind that. It's always confused me a little bit because something I've noticed, particularly on this tour, I've noticed that a lot of my songs are dark, disturbing, and horrifically violent. Like this one.